Hi, welcome back to my video, and today I'm gonna show you about my assignment product, which is the pinball launcher by using the projectile motion. So let us go through the product. So first of all, we need to prepare some equipment to carry out the experiment. First, we need a ping pong ball, and next, we need to prepare a measuring tape, a pair of wrench. This is used to fix the nut when we adjusting the angle of the launcher position. Next, I will show you our launcher. Okay, so overall, we just use the PVC pipe and also the wood material. So we have got two positions in this launcher, which is release position, and we have two clip here. We have two clip. Okay, first of all, we need to adjust the spring, go to the position that we design. Now I will tell you why I am choosing the PVC pipe and wood as my launcher material, because the cost for the PVC pipe and wood is more cheaper and it more solid and suitable for our launcher. And why I'm design our launcher in this kind of design? Because we want to fulfill the requirement in this assignment, which is first, the base of the launcher from the ground need 6.1 cm, and second thing, the launcher must able to adjust in different angle when fire out the ping pong ball. Third, why I'm choosing the spring but not the rubber band? Because according to our PMP, we mostly use the spring as our medium, and also it's more easier to find out the stiffness of the spring. So before we go through the experiment, we need to prepare the equipment that used for measure the angle of the launcher. Now I will show you how to use a cell phone to measure the angle of the launcher. We just take our cell phone, then we go to the Play Store and download the angle meter. After that, open up. Okay, so this meter angle we use to set out the position of the launcher that we designed to release the ping pong ball. Okay, I will show you the plan and layout of the launcher and all the cup position. Next, we are using the measuring tape to measure the distance from the launcher to the cup. I will show you the angle of the position for the launcher just now. The launcher 179 degrees. Okay, so now we need to change the angle into 10 degrees, which is 160. Then after that, we need to use a pair of wrench to tie up the nut. Okay, we place the ping pong ball at the front of the launcher. So now we will ping pong ball from the launcher into the car. 3, 2, 1. So we need to keep try and error, and to make sure the ping pong ball when launching it can fall into the cup.
Years later.
And finally, we're able to find out the ping pong ball fall into the cup. We need to repeat all the procedure with the different angle to get the different value of the distance of the ping pong ball launching. In the end, we're able to achieve the objective for the experiment, and also we're able to find out the projectile motion of the launcher by using the experiment and theoretical to get the value of the forces. And also, hope you enjoyed this video. That's all from us. Thank you.